السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته friends, welcome back to my channel. SN 5400 7400, either it is 74 or 54. If number is starting from 74, that is commercial number. Works from 0 degree to 70 degree centigrade, free air temperature. If number is starting from 54, that is industrial and military standard number. It works from negative 55 up to 125 degree. S00, LS00, ALS00, HC00, HCT00, F00. All these numbers are from same family. It is TTL IC, transistor logic. When we say TTL, that IC is logic IC, 14 pin IC. Pin number 14 is VCC pin, pin number 7 is ground. These two pins are common pins. If we see its internal structure, 4 gates are in this IC. Pin number 1, 2, that are input for first gate. Pin number 3 is output. Second gate, pin number 4, 5 input, pin number 6 output. Third gate, 10 and 9 input, 8 output. 13, 12 input, 11 output. These 4 gates are independent from each other. Power supply is common, but this gate will produce output based on these two inputs. When we say NAND gate, it is inverted function of AND. Here I connected this 74LS00, pin number 7 ground, pin number 3 output for the first gate, pin number 2 input, pin number 1 input. When both inputs are connected to low, that is logic level low, 0 volt, both inputs are 0, output is high. That means in NAND gate, when both inputs are low, the output is high. Both inputs are high, output is low. In NAND gate, when all inputs are high, the output will low. If any one input is low, or all inputs are low, the output will high. Any one input low or all inputs, either it is 2 input, 3 input, 4 input, how many inputs are there? When all inputs are low or any input is low, output will high. Logic level high. Same way we can test the second gate, pin number 4, 5, 6. All inputs low, output high. Any one low, one high, second low, or second high, first low, output high. All inputs are high, output low. Same way, this gate, third gate, 8 number out, 9, 10 input. All low, output high. Anyone low, output high. All high, output low. Last gate. All inputs high, output low. Anyone input low, output is high. First or second low, when all inputs are low, output is high. So this is NAND function. If A input, B input, Y output, Y is output, and Y is equal to A dot B bar. This is Boolean operation for this gate. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.